Your Excellencies, the ambassadors here present, chairman and members of the MSM Board of Trustees, distinguished graduates, ladies and gentlemen. It is a real honor for me to be here today celebrating with you this year's graduation. I can't believe how time goes by so rapidly. And as the Master of Ceremonies has just said, I was enjoying such happiness 2005, but we did this back in Rwanda where we had about 24 graduates at time, and we are honored to have MSM there, the leadership of MSM, but also the leadership of our country were present in that ceremony. So I'm happy to be here today speaking to you as proud alumnus of MSM, and I hope my few remarks I'll be making here will inspire my colleagues who are joining the family of MSM alumni. Allow me to first of all thank MSM management for inviting me to speak at this function. As you know, as you've been told, the work of a governor of a central bank is not easy, very busy, especially in today's economic turmoil across the world. So it's not easy for a governor to get 3 days to travel and speak in a function somewhere. But because of the importance I attach to education, and specifically to MSM as my family, when I received the invitation, it was easy for me to put this function on top of my agenda. So I'm happy to be here with you today. I want to convey my sincere congratulations to the graduates of today for yet another positive step taken in the right direction. I wish to also thank the faculty and staff of MSM, the parents and sponsors of the graduates who have contributed to make this day a success. To the men and women who devoted their professional lives to transform this institute into a place of expertise and excellence, which we all cherish, I say thank you. Distinguished participants and dear graduates, earning a master's degree is a major achievement in one's life. Of course, for some students, it is easier than the others. But for everyone, it is an achievement of considerable magnitude, requiring dedication, hard work, sometimes great sacrifices. We all know that education plays a fundamental role in the transformation and development of our societies. Everything we create today is based on the knowledge obtained throughout one's lifetime by way of education. As one of our heroes of this generation, President Nelson Mandela rightly stated, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world.